This is Leo Grand, and he is,
I'm a sex worker.
I just fell in love with the character and kind of why he represented, and for me, one of the biggest things was just seeing a young man like him portrayed on screen, and I was super excited to potentially kind of embody that.
So I've made a list of things that I'd like to get through. Number one, I perform oral sex on you. Number two, you perform oral sex on me. Number three, we do a 69, if that's what it's still called. Four, me on top. Five, doggy style.
Well, that all sounds very achievable.
For me, one of my favourite bits is Nancy watching Leo talk about his work and being so... So, her mind being opened.
Just think how civilised it could be. If it was just available to all, there's no shame attached, there's no judgement. It's all regulated and safe for you, for me, better for everyone. And I help you, or I pleasure you, even better.
We did consultations with sex workers just so that we could get a sense of like making sure that his character was grounded in something real.
From even meeting some of the sex workers I've met, is there's something vocational about the job when you can really introduce that to someone and you can almost see the changes and see their own power increase within themselves and in their sexuality.